stop me.
Hey, hey, hey.
Don't stop me. Don't stop me. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I like
don't stop
it.
Me. Don't stop me.
Have a good time. Good time.
Don't stop me. Don't stop me.
Oh.
What do you think about that, huh? Let's quickly jump into it before we start talking about anything else, just to show you what we're going to learn today. One, two, three, four, five, six, and I have a few options for this move. Seven, woo! This one, eight, and down. We got 3 minutes on the clock, starting now. So remember last week, we finished on the hand stool. We dropped down to a tennis grab with this hand and up to a beer grab with this hand. That is because we want this neck next to our wrists, because we're gonna come here and we're gonna clip hold of that shaker like so, all right? You can do a bit better than that. You're pushing the shaker against your wrist with the neck of the bottle. Find out what works for you. Don't go near the top of the shaker, go near the bottom of the shaker. It's going to be much easier. But as you take it off the bar top, you want to try and do a figure of eight like this. I didn't do a very big one because I don't have much space here. It's literally just like this. I did a small figure of eight, roll to this hand. So as I pick up, I put this one down, figure of eight, roll to this hand. Then I come over and I'm see how I'm turning. I'm dropping, I'm turning like this. And then I'm changing the position of the bottle in my hand to the neck. And I'm throwing the bottle over for a double spin to catch in the other hand. I'm passing the shaker to a tennis grab. I want to have those fingers of support. Remember, we used that on the nest moves on a previous YouTube video. So as I throw, I change position, so I'm ready for the next move. This is gonna come up, and I'm grabbing here. Now, you can learn to throw up and land on top of the shaker for now, but ideally, you wanna throw and grab it out of the air. With one of these bottles, it's super easy because they have this rubbery finish. With a glass bottle, it's a bit more difficult, so make sure you practice with plastic first. And then we're doing another figure of eight. But this time, you can put your hand by your ear, accentuate that figure of eight, smile to the audience. Woo! They're gonna make loads of noise. Woo! Roll. Now, from here, once I've caught the roll, I'm turning the bottle over, ready for the lampshade. So I go roll, and then go straight into over the shoulder. Lampshade, huh?
Know it.
And then we can go down onto the bar top, and we can do, this is a Vache Manukian move. We can let it finish, boom. And the nice thing with this one is that even if you're not pouring, it looks like you're pouring, okay? So let's quickly just go over that last part once more. So once we've done our figure of eight, we're rolling to catch in our hand, but I'm catching it by the shoulder or the body of the bottle. Because as I catch the bottle, I want to turn it over so the pour spout is up, so I can throw the shaker over and land it on top of the bottle. But if you're feeling really fruity, what you can do is you can grab, you can bring the bottle down this way, so you're in reverse, and land the shaker over on reverse lampshade. It's a bit more difficult, but it is possible. Yes. This one is really nice. And then you can do the same movement afterwards. Let it finish spinning. Good. Make your secondary pour. Put the pour spout inside the shaker, just in case you spill everything. And then you're ready for the next part of the routine, which we're gonna save for next week's video, because it's just, we're finishing off the routine now. We're coming to the end of the routine. So, practice that. Let me know how you get on. There's a lot of weird grabs and movements. So if there's anything I've missed or anything that's not entirely clear, let me know and I will jump to it and make sure that I make it clearer for you. But hopefully you are getting the routine. I'm not hearing from many of you, but some of you I know are practicing it. So let me know how you are getting on. And until next week, I'll see you then.